check out our website, www.nextgenboards.com. Remember to subscribe by clicking the orange subscribe button on my YouTube channel next to my name. In this video, I'm going to be explaining how to mount a turret laying on the ground in any type of position. It requires that you are the connection host and you also have a lag switch or standby. To tell if you are the connection host or not, look down as a normal character and then press up on the D-pad. You'll change into the forge monitor. Then press up again to change back to normal. If you're still looking down, you are the connection host. If not, you are not the connection host. Alright, so let's get started. Okay, first turn on the forge monitor, and then spawn any type of turret. For this video, I'll be using a machine gun turret. Once you've spawned it, turn it to any angle and then lay it on the ground. That position will be the one that you will mount the turret in. Now you see, I'll be messing with the angles here. It's best to get it so you can quickly turn it back onto its normal place, so you can mount it regularly. This just depends on how much lag time you have. If you have like 7 seconds, any type of side will be good. Now that you are ready, highlight the turret with your forge monitor. Flip your switch or hit your standby, grab the turret, and then put it face up so you can mount it. And then quickly flip your switch back. Now you will just see the turret standing there face up, but others will see it still on the ground. So when you mount it, others will see you mounted on the turret, which is down on the ground. It's pretty cool. So let's see what others see. Alright, so let me explain why this works. While you have your standby or lag switch flip, others will not see you move or anything. This goes for everyone, not only connection hosts. But why this only works for the connection host is the only connection host can grab things while he is standbyed or lagging. If you are not a big standby or lag switch user and you don't like this video, I don't give a fuck. I know a lot of Halo people are not too fond of lag switches. So just... Alright, if you want to create a lag switch, go to nextgenboards.com and go to the glitch index. It's on the left side of the homepage. At the bottom, there is a lag switch tutorial which will walk you right through with pictures and everything. Now, sorry for the lack of Halo 3 videos lately. Been doing some Call of Duty 4 stuff, but expect some more Halo 3 glitch videos in the future. Remember to check out the website and also subscribe. Thanks.